This century, Africa is projected to experience very high population growth. Expanding cities, growing rural populations, and economic growth will increase the demand for groundwater. Changes in rural land use and the expansion of urban areas will continue to affect the quality of groundwater and its recharge. In 2010, less than 4% of cultivated land in sub-Saharan Africa relied on groundwater for irrigation. Using more groundwater for irrigation improves agricultural production, reduces the risk of crop failure, and helps to increase household incomes. New industrial developments bring opportunities for growth, but some of these require a lot of water. Africa also has significant mineral deposits, which have led to major investments. A good understanding of groundwater and surface water resources can show where there are opportunities for agricultural and industrial activities and the risks associated with these. If we understand the resource, we can prevent environmental damage and conflict. If we do not, investments are a gamble. Looking ahead, groundwater will play an ever greater role in providing safe and secure water supplies. Groundwater will benefit future generations. Research shows that groundwater can contribute to people's resilience and their ability to adapt to climate change. Understanding groundwater opens up economic opportunities and enables costly mistakes to be avoided. However, the nature of groundwater recharge means that long-term thinking and planning are essential. With determination, perseverance, and by working together, groundwater, alongside other water resources, can be understood and managed. The UpGrow community believes that the potential of groundwater can be unlocked and its benefits widely shared.